the ice. He's lost his goal stick.
Quinn Hughes is hurt. He was...
Here's a shot and a score! Leon Draisaitl!
Draisaitl. McDavid. Stutter step across the line. Nugent Hopkins. Three-point night already. McDavid wide open in front, and Draisaitl scores. 5-3 Edmonton.
Breaking free is Dumoulin. Kapanen with a giveaway to Nurse. One touch, give and go. Draisaitl backhander scores. 5-3 Edmonton.
Draisaitl through the slot. Kane turns it over to Taves. Picked up by Yamamoto. Down low to Kane. Draisaitl scores.
22 blocks for the Nashville Predators tonight. McDavid in with Nugent Hopkins. Oilers looking to put it away. Nugent Hopkins, one-timer score! Leon Draisaitl set up brilliant. Hopkins, Barry, brief bubble. One-timer whiffed by McDavid. Kane, the net front presence. McDavid has it back. Draisaitl sets and shoots and scores!
3-1 Edmonton.
There is Kane, Nugent Hopkins to the point for Barry. Nugent Hopkins. McDavid, Nugent Hopkins, one-timer, Draisaitl scores, and Edmonton breaks through, power play goal.
Kane closing in cross ice, that just missed. Draisaitl was making a beeline to the far post. Kulak fires, that's broken up in front. At the doorstep, it's a layup for Draisaitl, 4-3.
Yep, Draisaitl.
So another chance for this Edmonton power play. There's a backhander, scores! Right in front, it is Leon Draisaitl.
Takes a look. Draisaitl, pressured by Stone. CeCe. To Nugent Hopkins. Nurse moves up. Cross ice. Draisaitl shoots! He scores!
He's left on the power play. Connor McDavid with a little bit of space. Shadowed by Nico Hischier. McDavid glides it across, Draisaitl steps in, he scores!
Might have been tipped in.
Around to Nugent Hopkins. Zach Hyman is in front, McDavid around the net. Pass across, pass for Draisaitl, he scores! He out-muscled Kreider.
Trap play, but Tkachuk fell down, and it's going to lead to a 2-on-1. Draisaitl looking for victory, McDavid, back to Draisaitl, that's it! Game over!
Back doing it. I love doing this job, and well, that's kind of where it is. It's a daily grind, but you know, things are good.
You're inspiring as the Oilers go back door, as Leon Draisaitl gets an incredible pass there.
Here's Taves.
Good play, CeCe.
Hyman knocks the puck ahead. Here's McDavid with Draisaitl and Hyman. Draisaitl fires and scores!
The back of the net. Sweeps it around the boards. Nugent Hopkins back to McDavid. Straight away on a boot chart. Off to Draisaitl, shoots and scores! A rifle shot one-timer by Leon Draisaitl. His 16th.
Harvey trying to create space in front as it's fed back to Barry. McDavid winds and fired wide, blocker south. Rebound Draisaitl. Back to McDavid. Draisaitl, one-timer scores! Bouchard. Swung it over to Nugent Hopkins. Cross scene. McDavid a shot. That was blocked. Rebound score! Leon Draisaitl tucks it upstairs. David breaks across the line. Nugent Hopkins to Barry. Tuck to the corner, Brodin. But McDavid's there. Feeds in front. Back door! Draisaitl hammers it home!
Side to Draisaitl. Bounced around. McDavid around the boards, Draisaitl, settled by Barry, thrown across, Nugent Hopkins, Draisaitl, one-timer, score! And Leon Draisaitl continues to feast on the Predators. Digging in, trying to force the puck free. Janot had it, taken away, and cleared by McDavid, and now Draisaitl has a step on Gross. Reach shot, score! Leon Draisaitl puts Edmonton right back up.
Barry, one-timer, and that was clubbed off the plexi, handled by McDavid, spin move, taken down, Crowd wanted a call, none forthcoming. McDavid, one-timer, Draisaitl scores!
Got to figure out how to check and force turnovers without touching the hands of the opponent.
Oilers win the draw. Bouchard's pass redirected in by Leon Draisaitl. His league-leading 15th power
power play goal.
Battling at center ice against Broberg. Sends it back for Benning. Benning harassed by McDavid. Comes up with the puck to Draisaitl, who scores. They are on fire, those two. Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl.
Since late November. Petrangelo's pass to Eichel got picked off. Draisaitl the other way to McDavid, cutting in, trying to get around. Petrangelo put it on net. Score! Leon Draisaitl on the rebound. Put in the bouncing puck. Stevenson to Amadio. Pass blocked. Draisaitl in transition against Korzak. Nurse coming to join the rush. An odd man for Edmonton, and Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl.
Off the draw, flipped in by Hyman, a little behind Trinan. Nugent Hopkins. Four players from the corner. Edmonton. What timer score! Leon Draisaitl! Nugent Hopkins has the puck on his stick, waiting patiently. Here's a pass ahead, Hyman with Draisaitl. He scores!
Over to Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, who takes a look. Pass was midair, now picked up by Draisaitl to McDavid. Back to Draisaitl, and they score on the power play.
And a good jam play there as Dvorak able to work it down the ice. Quickly again, Hyman, some space. Zach Hyman draws a penalty. Rebound, score! Leon Draisaitl buries it.
Harassed by Rasmussen. Now Nugent Hopkins delivers to Barry.
One-timer! Draisaitl scores! Edmonton right back in this game!
Not a lot you can do after that.
McDavid, speaking of a not a lot you can do, but the Rangers did well there to force that shot wide. McDavid snatches it back, cuts, centers. Draisaitl, one-timer score! He's got goals in three straight, and Edmonton extends.
He moves across. Draisaitl, that ring quad pass went off the skates of Nugent Hopkins over the top of the net. Hyman into the bumper. Nugent Hopkins right. Draisaitl scores! Nugent Hopkins sets up the Draisaitl. One-time snapper.
Listen four, but still with a victory tonight. No worse than 4 points out of the division lead. And the conference lead for that matter. McDavid tries Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl shoots and scores! This game is tied!
Nugent Hopkins, 1 point away from 600. Connor McDavid. To Tyson Barrie, the veteran. Nugent Hopkins swings it over to McDavid. Barrie loads up, blasting stuff. Rebound score, Draisaitl.
We talked about him in the open.
I mean, it's just outstanding what he's doing for this kill.
Deservedly. Outstanding, but there's a power play goal with 9 seconds left of the two-man advantage.
Sitting there for a moment, and then the Jets fail to clear. Bouchard knocked it down. Nugent Hopkins, side of the net, McDavid. Hovering, dishing toward Hyman, bumped it free. One-timer score! Leon Draisaitl! Power play goal! Really unhappy.
Yep.
Extra attacker on Yamamoto. Giving way, McDavid. Draisaitl shoots and scores! Finding a sliver of daylight!
The Jets were looking for here at the start. Let's see how it all pans out. Nugent Hopkins down to Connor McDavid. McDavid.
Bouchard and the Bouchbomb rebound. Draisaitl scores. That's his 39th of the season. Driving to the net. Backhand attempt. Blocked by Hellebuck. Ekholm had moved all the way up to the doorstep. Draisaitl steals. Stick handling. Backhander. What a beautiful goal. Top shelf. That's Leon Draisaitl's 40th goal.
Jets are a very good penalty killing team. Second best in the NHL. Hopkins over to Bouchard.
McDavid pass in front, and Leon Draisaitl has a hat trick in his 41st.
The shoulder of Marie. Ryan Nugent Hopkins to McDavid and back. Draisaitl scores. Got it through short side.
Tkachuk blew a wheel, and now Fogel gathering steam through two men, but not the third. Pocheck right to Draisaitl. Ditches. Fogel get it back to him. And it's in. Draisaitl. Beautiful move to the net. Trying to beat Sogard short side, but he kept his position. Louis didn't come off that post. Here's McDavid trying to center. One-timer score. Draisaitl. His 44th goal.
And still making the save was Laurent Brossoit. Bouchard from the blue line. Takes a look. Beats McDavid, the pass, and a goal from Leon Draisaitl!
20-11-4 are the Coyotes here on home ice. Draisaitl with a shot, he scores. Well, that's one Carell's going to want to have back, Tyson.
Draisaitl, Oilers power play continues. Nugent Hopkins for Bouchard. Back for RNH. Down low, McDavid settles in front, they score! Leon Draisaitl pops it home!
Kane carries it in, takes a look, pass over to Draisaitl, makes a move, backhander, top shelf, and he scores! Goal number 48 on the season for Leon Draisaitl. He wanted, got a second opportunity though. 9 seconds of the power play. Bouchard getting it over to McDavid. Moves to the middle. Wrist shot! And it's in the net now! The Oilers! Just got a stick on that pass. Now along the wall. Silverberg to Petrano. Off his stick. And Matthias Ekholm skates away. It's Leon Draisaitl. Hat-trick alert! And there it is! Goal number 50!
Gets a second chance. Trying to go all the way across to Draisaitl. And his shot was deflected. And Durgy got a piece of that one. Side of the net. McDavid lets it go. Loose puck. Draisaitl scores.
Was he doing the McDavid right there? Was that a name tag?
It might have been tagged. You're it.
McDavid. Nugent Hopkins cross ice. What time to score? There it is. The club record 89th power play goal. On the attack are the Oilers. Draisaitl from the blue line eases that puck forward. Xander Kane using his body. A chance and a goal! Leon Draisaitl, the first goal!
Starting to sit right back in the neutral zone, waiting for turnovers, looking for that opportunity the right way. Don't feed it.
Draisaitl backhander! Korpisalo looking to find it. Draisaitl does! And he scores! Picking up steam, he moves through. Pass over to the left. Ryan Nugent Hopkins dishes back. McDavid sliding it to Bouchard. He gets it back. A pass over. And a goal for Draisaitl!
Kopitar, loose puck. Andre Kopitar moves it back along the dasher. Doughty under duress. A chance, they score. It's Leon Draisaitl. What a sequence again by the Oilers. David for Evan Bouchard, who has a power play goal tonight. Nugent Hopkins, Bouchard. Nugent Hopkins, Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl! On a beautiful play.
McDavid still with the puck on his stick. What a move. A pass. Kane tried to hand it back. Spinning and firing was Draisaitl. Denied by Korpisalo. Echo. McDavid. The Oilers buzzing. And it's in the net.
Draisaitl in tight. Flushed out by Anderson. Bouchard faking that shot. Here's McDavid. Draisaitl scores. That's hockey, baby. What a play. McDavid right on the money to Leon Draisaitl. Back to Draisaitl. And to the point to Bouchard. Bouchard surveys. McDavid on the move to Draisaitl. Shoots and scores! There it is! The most lethal power play in hockey.
Gotta feel good having a two-goal lead here late in the first.
McDavid goes to work. Look to center one. That was intercepted by Stone. Hyman in the corner. Down to Draisaitl. Look to flip it out in front. Score! A tear of home! A bank shot goal! And he'll walk it down the wall. Into the corner, Connor McDavid. At the goal line. Bouchard. One time drive. Save for spot. Rebound. Score! Will they throw some hats here in Vegas? Draisaitl! And the rebound cleaned up by Ekholm. A long outlet to McDavid. Hyman cutting to the net. The trailer, Draisaitl. Shoots. Scores! Make it four! Leon Draisaitl off the feed from McDavid.
Dominant like this. This is crazy.
Draisaitl all 4 goals in game one for Edmonton. Bouchard shot tipped. Brossoit says no, they score. It's Draisaitl. The loose change goes to 29.
Stick took away possible 2-on-1 rush.
Hyman through the slot off sticks. Yamamoto just wide. The rebound to the outside. Draisaitl scores. Leon Draisaitl all alone. 3:43 left in period one. 4